The stars were neck deep in a cold creek to make the new thriller Hideaway. Then it got even weirder. Here's a first look at the movie, where a near-death experience reveals a scary secret. It's not Jeff Goldblum and Christine Lottie caught in the California storm, but it certainly looks like it. This is the wet set of the psychological thriller Hideaway, about a man brought back from a brush with death only to enter into a bizarre battle with another man who has returned from the dead. Lottie says it has plenty of excitement.
This action stuff is kind of new to me. You have to really prepare ahead of time and then really use your imagination.
If you think the behind the scenes look perilous, take a look at E.T.'s exclusive first glimpse of the finished film, Hideaway.
You never revived anyone after 120 minutes.
Records are made to be broken.
Clear!
Now, was I supposed to turn into the skid?
18-year-old Wendy Stone is still missing after 72 hours.
This girl isn't missing. She's dead.
Next time you have one of these gut feelings, I suggest you try Alka-Seltzer.
Why am I having these visions?
You crossed over. You brought something back with you. Something very powerful.
When I'm in it, it feels like I'm doing it.
What's happening, Hatch?
Could my situation be beyond?
You mean, could it be more spiritual in nature?
He knows you watch him.
Yes! How do you know these things?
We're connected somehow. He sees through me.
He's completely paranoid. Now he's convinced he's psychically connected to somebody.
Regina!
Someone close to you is in danger. Do you have a daughter?
No!
Your weakness would bring about her death.
My weakness? Never! I'm the one who's gonna stop this guy.
Nobody's trying to kill Regina!
He's here.
Regina!
Tell me what I should do. Tell me.
Believe me.
For Christine Lottie, Hideaway was the back-to-work movie. Production started last March, just a few months after giving birth to her twins. The trailer for Hideaway goes into theaters today. The movie opens March 10th.